And everyone is also safe following a scare on a train headed into Union Station this morning.
This video shows train passengers and people waiting at the Red and Purple Line station being evacuated just after 8 this morning. People reported hearing loud sounds and smoke coming from the inbound train. Firefighters were sent to check it out. Fire officials say they didn't find any evidence of smoke or fire. No